are. Gary's 1964 Chevy Malibu Super Sport. Get ready to go to World of Wheels. This is something me and Gary talked about while we were building the car. As you can see, it's really super nice. It took a 3.5 year build out of the garage door right there behind us. And yeah, like I said, this is something for quite a while. Omaha, Nebraska for the World of Wheels. So here it is, World of Wills. Gary would be very proud of this. This is a really cool moment down here with the family. Here's the whole family showed up. We got her loaded in. And as you can see, we are surrounded by a lot of cool cars. And I'll be getting more and be at it to the video, but there it is. Finally made it. Oh, and also, park did, we found out, it placed last year and it did win a trophy, and there it is. So, very cool. I did not know that until today. So, but very cool. Got a first place trophy for last year. And see what happens here in a couple days. But yeah, World of Wills 2020. And Gary and Connie's 64 Malibu Super Sport Convertible. So I'll add some more as the days go on. See ya.
The fastest I've ever driven.